Home Alone. Two children found without an adult inside a Central Ohio apartment nearly 7 hours after the discovery. Officials are investigating the children's mother.
We are just learning the children were discovered during a pest control spraying. 10TV's Ashley Berry is live at Franklin County Children's Services. And Ashley, you spoke with the man who found these children.
That's right, Tracy. In fact, the property manager of that complex says he found the children wandering alone inside that apartment. He says he became deeply concerned when he saw one was just a toddler. He immediately grabbed his phone, called over to here to Children's Services, and he also says he credits the swift action of Columbus Police.
The kids only said work. They didn't know where she worked. They didn't know how to get a hold of mommy.
It was a conversation Terrence Cummings says he had with a four-year-old girl around 9 this morning. He says he discovered the child along with her younger sister in their East Mound Street apartment. He says he was conducting a routine pest control spray, and when he knocked, no one answered. So he opened the door to let in the exterminator.
But that's when I seen a one-year-old running over towards me, and then I seen a four-year-old, and I start walking through the apartment, not acknowledging them, just yelling property management.
Cummings says he discovered the children alone in a second floor apartment here. And once he realized there was no adult around, he closed the door, came outside and started making calls on his cell phone. That's when he says he saw an officer driving down the alley who he immediately flagged down. Officers took the two over to Franklin County Children's Services for evaluation. Cummings says he tried to call their mother, but didn't hear back, and says hopefully it was all just a misunderstanding with a babysitter.
But it was just sad to see that nobody was here watching the kids. And it's actually the second time I've been here when this happened, but the last time was a teenager watching the kids.
And Cummings tells us with that conversation he had with that four-year-old, she told him the babysitter who's normally watching them was at school today. Meantime, the mother of those children, we're told, is here at Children's Services talking with investigators. The children will likely stay here overnight until they figure out what, if any, charges will be filed. Reporting live in Whitehall, Ashley Berry, 10TV News.